Welcome back to Indara Gaming, where we beat the games. We're back with some more Diablo 4 on the Xbox Series X. We did play this game a little bit not too long ago with a couple friends, but we didn't really get any real progress. All we managed to do was we did gain two level ups, but we didn't... it was a friend who was the same level as us, but he was doing quests we had already done. So I'm not going to be uploading that to YouTube or anything like that. What's going on here? Unable to connect.
Indara Gaming, where we beat the games.
Yeah, we weren't able to really progress in the game. We just got those two level ups. We got a couple, because again, we're doing the Animal Companion build. So we just kept going with that build. We didn't really deviate from it at all. But now we're going to be going back to doing some actual quest stuff. So, speaking of which, what do we have to do here? Oh, well, let's check out this quest over here.
Thank the light you're here, my boy.
Ah, good. You look capable. I could use an extra set of hands exorcising the demon that has seized this man's son.
Oh, cool.
Meet me in
an exorcism.
And prepare yourself. You're about to witness a miracle.
A miracle, eh? Yeah, we'll see about that, son. One of the things I do notice about this game that I don't particularly love is it does seem a little bit easy once you have a build that, like, functions.
A sure sign of demonic presence.
Oh.
Take my chalice and place it in front of the boy. I need to read through my prayer book for the right passages.
You couldn't have your passages prepared before we come down here? Ooh.
Cathedral's normal method is to burn the person possessed.
Some of the clergy can be eager in their reading of the scriptures. That won't happen here.
Oh, praise be.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood,
Inarius,
let it be purified in thy light. Let the light feel the darkness.
Oh, cool.
Pathetic. This child belongs to me.
Angels above! My son!
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this child. Father, force this demon out!
Your mewling has no power here.
Well, those demons didn't do very well against me.
Protect this child with your grace. I command you to flee this body. It is done.
That was pretty pathetic. I don't trust it.
Oh, Father, you're all right. Thank you, sister.
You're welcome. I'm sure I will see you at the next service, yes, Peter? Right in the front pew?
Of course, sister, of course.
Let us give them a moment. Speak to me outside.
I'm not ready yet.
A little sus. Either poorly acted or sus.
did well. You're more suited to this work than you think. There are many more people in Kyovashad who are in need of me. If you have the time, I would welcome your assistance.
Renown. XP. Okay. Level 30. I tried doing this fortress before and I couldn't do it. I'd say another level or two and I could maybe try it again. But when I tried it last time, I was way too weak. Where to now? There's something here. Speak with Reverend Mother. Level 24 quest. Find Donan. Bring Darkness. Meet Lorath. Priority quest. Level 26. Speak with the Druid. Party must conquer. Level 26. Say, let's go here next. Hey, Firelina, how are you? Fire Lee to love. All right. What is going on? Kind of dig that name, Firelina. Kind of cool.
I saw eyes in the darkness of the forest before I reached down. Glowing eyes.
Best armor in the peaks.
I really don't have much money. 19,000, these things are all like way more expensive than that. I've been, just like using everything, using all my, items and stuff for, what you call it? Just breaking them down for materials. Level 51. Let's go.
I must wait a moment.
Hey, I'm pretty close to this thing. We got here. Slay the monsters disturbing the jar. Gotta make it for a minute.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Probably gonna level up by the time this is over. Yep, there we go. 25. This is a lot of stuff.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, another boss. Maul hit the rhymes. Rhyme Claw the Sealed. Cool. Grab these souls. Not really anything I particularly care about. That's okay. Let's do our level. So we just did our first level of Defiance. Now we're gonna do our second level of Defiance. We're actually gonna do three levels of it. What else is there? Natural disaster. Circle of life. Resonance. The next level of defiance. That's pretty good. All right. Ooh, a little chesty. Don't mind if I do. Strength increased by 2 for all characters on this realm. That's nice. Probably did this already. What is this? Forbidden City? I think I did that dungeon already. Well, it's not really showing that I did it, but
I'm not ready.
That's okay.
Survivors. This place is overrun.
Probably shouldn't be doing this, but I am.
I'm not ready yet.
I do not have we actually are powerful enough to kill these things in the stronghold. That doesn't mean we're able to beat it, but we are powerful enough to fight them. I'm stunned. It's bad. You're stealing my health. We killed him. We did kill him. It was tough, though. Oh, I have to destroy this thing. I'm out of potions. There's one. I can't destroy this thing. Why can't I destroy this? Interesting.
I must wait a minute.
Hmm. powerful enemies. I mean, look how much life he gains. Jesus, Louises. I feel like we're not really gaining XP here. Maybe a little bit.
I need more spirit.
Still not over, huh?
I must wait a moment. I'm not ready yet.
I can't take this thing down.
I must wait a moment.
Let's keep moving for now. Oh, shit.
I must wait a moment.
Slay 1,000 vampires.
I'm not ready yet. Wait a moment.
Tough, baby. Tough. Oh, is that legendary chest armor? Hell yeah. Oh. Ooh, that's a lot of armor, and it's legendary. Control, repaired, maximum life, willpower, becoming injured while crowd controlled, gains you unstoppable. Alright, we got two legendaries on, what's that called? Storm Chasers, so we got, yeah, we got three legendary things actually, wow, go us. Can't break these. Huh. Interesting.
Wait a moment. I must wait a moment.
Doing pretty well. Doing pretty well for such a high level place. But now what? I can't even go that way. Yeah, with my level, I'm not allowed to go that way. Yeah, that's what it seems like. Let's get out of here. Loose axe, eh. Keep it moving since we can't really do anything here. Well, what's the problemo now?
Wait a moment.
19 seconds left. That was Demolisher. Let's keep moving. Event complete. Insatiable hunger. Oh, we're really close to leveling again. Like, really close. Which I would not mind too much. I mean, the gloves that I have are legendary. I think they're better than this very slight armor upgrade. Level 26, baby! I believe it's another level of that same thing. This, Defiance. Pretty cool area. What? Network error? What happened? Maybe the servers are getting like calibrated. That sucks because I'd probably lose that travel. I didn't get to the waypoint. I'm probably gonna get kicked back to that last waypoint, which was like the entire thing that I was doing. But yeah, the servers might be down. That might be why that happened. We were playing yesterday, and we actually had a little bit of trouble getting the game to, like, really function. We kept getting kicked out, and then we were no longer able to connect anymore. I think it may have been a maintenance. Maybe they're doing some kind of maintenance or something. I'm not sure exactly, but that's all right. Oh, there's enemies right next to us. Okay. I guess we're jumping right into things. Well, there's an issue with my green screen. That should be better. Move this over a little bit. Oh no, my green screen's being weird.
I need more space. I must wait a moment.
I'm gonna fix it once I, Oh, it looks like it's being normal now. Okay. I think we're good. Yeah, so we're still doing the main quest in this game. We still haven't finished that. We've been working on it. Fix this a little bit. Playing around my microphone a little bit. All right, let's go this way. More bad guys. Oh, that was easy enough. Did we level? Oh, we leveled. When did that happen? Well, I'm gonna go by our guy that we've been using for our elemental druid. And so we just hit level 26, so we need to get our third level of defiance. Let's see. So it's gonna make our, I believe, from 8% to 12% our damage to elites with nature magic. So honestly, sounds pretty good, pretty useful. Charge up my phone. I don't remember leveling up, but I guess we did. Okay. Let's keep it moving. Sometimes I feel like you level up really quickly in this game, and other times I feel like it's like super slow.
I must wait a moment.
Lagland Fen. This is a new city, I guess.
Light's blessing. If you have needs, check in with the watch.
We're going to miss it.
Can you feel it? Eldheim is hallowed ground, my friend. Blessed with Anaris' holy light. Just being here is a way of lifting my spirits.
Alright. Cool, I guess.
You'll never meet a man with a bigger heart. Came to see about getting my son some work, and he hired the lad as a clerk. Right on the spot. Don't know how I'll ever repay him, but I'll find a way.
So much to heal this boy.
I'll keep my forge hot. Return soon.
Get some materials from all this stuff.
More than horseshoes and nails. What do you need?
All right. Upgrade item. Upgrade my weapon? It's not a legendary weapon. So you could add some damage. Oh, it's only 1,400 gold? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, so now our weapon's like way better. Oh, that's great. All right. I didn't know you could do that in this game. That was actually pretty damn cool. I might need to start selling some stuff for money now as well.
I'm looking for a Haradrim named Donan. An old friend of his sent me.
At this hour, I'd wager he's in the keep. Check with the guard at the door.
Okay.
He's upstairs in the Great Hall with his son. Keep it quick.
Dad, I need to be out in the field with the other knights.
Why the rush, my boy? You know, I found some of my old Horadric tomes. Stay here, and we can go through them together.
I can take some with me. We have a visitor.
This discussion is not over. Is there something you need?
I have a message from Lorath.
Well, there's a name from another life. Has the old man finally come down from the mountain?
With a warning. An ancient evil walks the land. The demon, Lilith.
And you know this how? Did you and Lorath discover something of interest?
Perhaps this is all connected to what you saw, Father.
Yes, I was just getting to that. There was an incident at my estate. Probably best if we discuss it there.
Okay.
Go and have a look around for yourself. I'll meet you shortly, and then we can talk more. As for your request, get to Braestek, and be careful. Stay close to the other knight's penitent.
I will. Don't worry.
Okay, investigate the disturbance at Firebreak Manor. Alright, I got some XP. Alright, okay. Going this way?
No. I must wait a moment.
Need more money. Actually, before I go get more money, I do still have some, quite a few thousand left. Let's see if I can upgrade any of my legendary stuff. Ooh. All this stuff's worse than what I have. Let's see. What's worth the most? This is worth 5,300. This is worth the most. Eluding Adventurer's Tunic. So, it's only 720 to upgrade it once. 1440 twice. 36. Oh, yeah. Let's go for an... Oh, I can upgrade it again.
Mahammer sings on your greetings. How shall I guide Mahammer?
$10,800. I could do it. Another upgrade. Oh, I don't have the materials to do it. What about this helm? Let's go with this. 480, 960, 24. I don't know, I don't have the materials to do more. And then we'll check out these gloves. $480, $960, and I don't have the materials. All right, cool. So I need more materials and I need more gold. Fair enough.
Oh no, you another one of his bootlickers.
Cool though, I just probably got decently more powerful.
Always going on about the man like he's a god among us. Oh, where was he when the knight's penitent scoffed at our offerings to the forest? Huh? I'll tell you where. Up in his pretty keep. Prancing about like the cock of the walk.
The cock of the walk. Alrighty. Whatever you say, lady.
In the light. Spare some kindness for an old soldier.
tablets contain some of the earliest written works of our ancestors. All destroyed. The wildlife in the Gautmar grasslands have been stirred into a frenzy recently. They've taken to smashing or even eating our runic tablets.
Interesting.
I don't blame the creatures, but we must preserve our history. As a fellow druid, I know you must agree. Amar, Tur Dulra, Feshla Shina, Milan.
Brother of Branch and Fang, you speak words to heal the land, but I see no wounds.
Our demon's touch leaves deep scars. You should know this. I once schooled the boy Yorin in the old ways. His mother Briga too.
Okay. The enemy's right here? Oh, jeez.
Not ready yet.
Gone this way. Up and around. Firebeak Manor. This is where we're supposed to go. Oh, these people are just chilling. Okay.
Welcome to Firebreak Manor, traveler.
Firebreak Manor.
I'm here about the incident. Donan gave me permission to look around.
Incident.
That was all he said.
I must be referring to his study. Something unsettling transpired there.
Let's do it. Let's see. I'm in for some cool story things. Ooh. Oh, I mean, these people are just working, chilling. Can't be that bad, right? Hell's Fire Demons. Astaroth the Charred Duke. That doesn't sound good. Is that what we have to face? Oh, Lilith's blood petals. Doesn't sound good. Is that Lilith or something else?
This can't be. I know who you are.
And I know. A struggle to live up to your own legacy.
What do you want with me?
Astaroth.
He's dead.
Astaroth cannot die.
The fire demon that we were just learning about in that book.
What have you done with him?
Away, demon. I deny you.
You have grown.
Return to the darkness from whence you came. I said away!
Wonder if that's gonna be a problem. I'm thinking yes.
A signal horn.
Uh-oh. That's probably bad. Yep, now there's enemies here. Oh, and there's allies. Oh, cool.
I'm not ready yet.
That worker had a lot of gold on her.
I'm not ready.
Oh shit.
I'm not ready yet. I do not have enough spirit.
Defeat Goatmen attackers. How much XP? Damage reduction from close enemies and plus 16 thorns. What do I have? I think this might be better. Yeah, it is. Nice. Got an upgrade.
Goatmen. They've never dared come so close to the estate before.
Perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
What do you mean, a vision?
I don't fully understand how, but it isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Laura's attention. Well, now you understand my predicament. The daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
Cool.
Who are the others in it?
Why do you ask?
The Diablo 2 heroes? Diablo 3 heroes? None?
After seeing them.
The Fane and Arida. The druids who helped me slay Astaroth.
Oh, okay. They're just new characters.
Yes, I think you're onto something. I resisted her. So she might question them about the demon next. There are knights stationed in villages near the druids. If Lilith passed through, they must have seen her.
Alright, so we got some stuff to do. Let's go.
The attack on the manor has left many wounded, and our healing supplies are almost exhausted. Please, could you travel to Kerrigar and ask Corman the Alchemist to send anything he can? And tell him to hurry. Every moment is vital.
They're going to main quest for now. Well, this is close. Yeah, I'll do this first. It's close by. Well, I don't think I have the... I think there's probably a waypoint here that I didn't get. Let's go and double check that. There's probably another waypoint. I could actually probably check. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, maybe not. Oh, never mind. Alright, so what path do we want to go to get there? We want to go east and north. Music's pretty good. I'm digging it.
not ready yet.
Oh, new bears, grizzly bears.
I'm not ready yet.
Light. I miss Eltheim. We slept in a proper barracks. Here, we share with our livestock.
Their waypoint? Stables.
Is my home, but Sanctuary is dangerous these days, and my parents, my poor old parents, are getting on in age. Who will protect their home? I would go check on them, but the roads are perilous. Perhaps you could go to my father, Helen, and see if they need me.
Okay.
And send it off to him immediately.
Okay. Completed that. We can go there. I guess it's close. Might as well knock that out too. Assuming there's going to be some kind of battle there, but I guess not necessarily. Get down there. Oh, we gotta go east out of the town. Fetid farmlands. That doesn't sound good.
I cannot do that here.
This chest? A house.
I'm out of spirit.
Decrepit cellar. It's probably a small little dungeon.
Wait a moment. I must wait a moment.
Is that it? A little chesty. Another Elm 322. Yeah, we'll go with it. There we go. Well, let's keep it moving. That's not good.
Your thrice damned wardstones didn't do much.
You spoke to Corey. Believe he even remembers he has a family. I had to throw the loafer out of the house months ago because he refused to work. Didn't hear a peep from him till now. He's better off in Kedigar. And we are too.
Got a little bit of money.
Bloody goatman attacked again. What? I'm sorry, stranger.
That's LP.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
Well, there's those thrice damned goatmen. I'm old and...
Okay.
You spoke to Carl.
All right.
I grew up here in the Downs, hearing things were bad when I left.
What does that do? I guess we can go knock this out. It's right here. Whatever. Those are some big goat men.
I must wait a moment.
Easy enough. Holy nightmare. Something I'm supposed to play. Ah, here it is. Oh, more enemies spawning. There we go. We did it.
I must wait a moment. I'm out of spirit. Not ready yet.
Speak to Phelan.
I must wait a moment.
Got some nice XP from that.
See how well Artair's magic works. Me, I prefer a more direct deterrent. Even goatmen can understand. Ah, the damned beasts have moved into the pits at the south end of the downs. They're led by some big, ugly brute of a thing named Blackhorn.
How the hell you know its name?
Mounting that bastard's head in a pole would teach them what happens to those that attack the downs.
I guess I will kill that guy now.
Wait a moment. I need more spirit. Not ready yet.
There we go.
Hello.
Oh, we need some help there. You guys are strong. That's a level. Bizarre. Let's go. Level up, baby. Alright. So, level 27, we're going to do Circle of Life, level 1. Circle of Life. Natural magic skills consume spirit, heal you for 1% of your maximum life. Seems not that great, but okay. The Harrow Fields, level 27. Butcher of Karagar.
I must wait a minute. Wait a moment.
got anything good? The pants seem good. 355 item power, 277 item power, but these are legendary pants. Manager's breeches. I don't really care about what those do, though, actually. I think these might actually be better for me. No, they're not. Alright, let's go.
Wait a moment.
Huh. All right.
Wait a moment. I'm not ready yet.
Getting some nice XP, but not very easy.
I must wait a moment.
What's up, buddies? There he is, his Blackhorn. I don't seem like he's all that strong. Ultra Lilith. Alright. Awful Scalp. So I gained some armor. Yeah, I think I should stick with that. Maybe closer to go here. About the same.
increased health.
I must wait a moment. I do not have enough strength.
Uncommon bow? Manhunter's breeches. Yeah. What's up?
Well, you don't disappoint. Unlike those wardstones, damned things didn't even last a fortnight. We'll see if mounting this bastard's head works better. Here's your gold as promised.
All right. Got some XP, got some gold.
Well, this is
not bad. That we're gonna travel there and sell off some of our stuff because we got a bunch of stuff to sell off and scrap and whatnot. I guess let's scrap first.
Keep your guard.
See some steel you need.
Good sell values for this stuff. Let's try to sell a bunch of this stuff. Oh, wait a minute. These are an upgrade. Let's grab them. This will scrap. That might be all we're scrapping. Yeah. Only because we haven't sold stuff in a while. We need money.
This will do nicely.
Take it off your hands.
There we go. Up closer at a distance. I have weapons for any engagement.
So that's pretty good, but I don't think it's really worth all that money at the armor shop. Yeah, it's pretty good. I think we're good. Alright, let's go. Go in there.
I cannot do that here.
Okay.
not have enough spirits.
These are like people. That person, yeah, whatever. What was that? Tusk Charger? Getting that nice XP, slicing through these guys like it's nothing. Unlocked another spot. Race Dig.
My family, they live in Korbach, over in the Strand. Things there are dire. Not enough food to go around.
These towns really don't stand out enough. They all look kind of the same. Maybe not great.
Visit them, and I don't make enough to move them here.
Oh.
Would you have it in you to take this to my son, Tag? I know he and the others need it more than I.
Worry not. I will take care of it.
We'll send scores of spirits to their rest.
Charms and totems have always protected Braestig from the spirits of the hills. What good are fortifications against creatures who
tired.
Through walls?
Doesn't sound good.
Indeed, Master Druid. A thief named Darsel snuck him
Darsel?
Out posing as muscle. Best we handle the matter ourselves rather than ask the knights for aid. A bairn was born healthy a fortnight ago, praise the glowing fire, but the mother is weak. Darsel stole the runic charm I placed to heal her. Bastard probably just wanted quick coin. He may have condemned both mother and child. Deal with him and bring the charm back.
Okay, sounds easy enough.
Wood will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans and dirt scrawling will give the dead greater pause.
You picked a fine time to visit Braestag, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding.
Oh, boy.
Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least. It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly.
I'm ready. I want to fight some mad spirits.
To help us ward them off?
I'll kill them. How about that?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So... that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it?
The demon went uphill to Eridar's domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Eridar.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Let's do it. I'm ready.
And return as soon as you can.
The roads are thick with fog, so the fastest route to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns.
The Weeping Cairns, okay.
You look like someone who's seen the world. Hope I can do the same one day. My father, you've seen how he is. I need to persuade him just to let me leave the bloody keep.
Easy enough. I should level up before long. Foreign beasts. Oh, this dude can fight. Nice. Let's go south. Great hammer. It's a pretty good weapon, but not as good as what I have. Ooh, reward available. A skill point. Yeah, we want to do Circle of Life, I'm pretty sure. 2%.
That's the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked? It's sealed, but there's writing. They look like old druid runes.
I'm a druid. Wind,
the howl of... Oh no, they're coming.
Bring it.
Hurry.
All right. E-a-le. E-a-le du gru ani du la nohre do. It's a chant. The chant will open the way. Light, protect us. Hold them off.
Bring it on. Let's do it. Level up, baby! Level 3 Circle of Life.
Got it. It worked. Something's rousing the spirits from their rest. We should make haste within.
I'm ready. Let's do it. Mourner's Passage. Look at us getting that XP so super fast. Hell yeah.
This chamber is just how my father described it.
You've never been here.
Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith.
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this? Wardstones, that's it.
If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
Nearby cairns. Crucial object is missing.
Wait a minute.
All right, little chesty here.
Wait a moment.
Key. Overgrown Wardstone Altar.
That did it.
The old ruins just as well as I.
Father was a persistent teacher.
Now what?
demonic markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar.
By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember. Cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Eretha. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
Tormented spirits.
Perish.
Bring it.
We are not your enemy.
Oh, cool. Oh, thanks for the follow, Eva Cramity. How you doing? What is new?
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, wow, that hurt.
Lilith. She must be bending these heroes to her will. Eretha would never
stop.
Let's
see. No. A 336 item powder.
We don't know.
Yeah, we'll make that swap. Ah, but this is pretty good. What else do I have? Yeah, we'll make that switch. And we can get a new weapon that does 3d6 to 578 versus... Hold on. 3d6 to 578 versus... 378 to 566. It's a pretty minor difference. But I do have this all the way upgraded, and this has no upgrades. And has a socket, so... Maybe we could do a... let's go with this. There we go. We're gonna actually swap. Alright, and then we can upgrade that, hopefully. Doing great, man. By the way, if you're interested, maybe I could help you out with your Twitch custom graphics even more. No, thank you. I appreciate it. Appreciate that. I actually paid somebody to do some give me some custom stuff on my Twitch like a while ago, and I don't even use it. I find that it's kind of like that it's better to have my Twitch be like cleaner. You know what I mean? Okay. Yeah, no problem.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, I met this, met somebody on Twitter that, like, you know, I think they charged me, like, $200, and they did a bunch of things. They made, like, logos for me, overlays, like, all this stuff, and, I don't know. I think it looks better to just not use the stuff, to be honest.
Wait a moment.
This dungeon's pretty cool, I'm digging it. Ow. Kinda hurt. Let's see what we got here. Alright. Let's go. Ooh, it's like a tomb.
Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead.
Stop close?
They look to the cathedral.
Wait, what?
What would the ancients think of me? My people are forgetting the old ways, growing weaker. They look to the cathedral for safety and protection, even for faith. And yet here I remain in the shadows, watching it all slip away.
Mildly interesting.
These runes, the delicate touch.
I like how dark this game is. I just wish that the areas looked a little more distinct.
Why would you be aligned with a demon?
I have seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Erida was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
Kill everything.
We need to stop her.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says.
Alright. When you're in the end of the dungeon, most of these dungeons are pretty small for the most part. They don't really have the massive dungeons like in D1 and D2. Okay. Oh. Seems like they want us to go back, so maybe we didn't find what we needed to find. Find Erida. But then... looks like I am supposed to go this way. I don't know. I'm confused a little bit. So then we come here and this appears to be wrong. Well, let's explore this little area a little bit.
Did you hear that? Something screaming in rage ahead.
Well, it's not great. Risen remains.
That was one of the revered dead from the Cairns.
Returned to the worms. May they find rest.
Arlo?
Did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the Cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish.
We're fine.
Erida came through with a horned woman. Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah. Lilith.
They headed towards Solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Erida's Talharpa carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains. We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad. I remember...
I don't need the dude's help. We kite.
I must wait a moment.
I've never seen what happens really when my wolves die. I know they can die, but what happens exactly? Find these risen remains so we can beat this quest.
I'm not ready yet.
That's one down. Let's go to the next one. The other one. Turn to Yorin. Hey, sweetie. Hi. I'm playing Diablo. Do you want to play with me?
The roads are clear now. We need to get to Braystack. It's safer there.
What?
We've lasted this long and survived worse.
You've been fortunate.
Well, I think you'll play with me for a few minutes. Let's see if we if it even works.
We've been playing this game quite a bit, progressing quite a bit. When I was playing yesterday, I played for a while, and then my daughters woke up, and then my younger daughter actually played for a little bit. So that was pretty cool. That was pretty fun. So we're going to resume with our animal companion druid, Brassjaw. I don't know if that build really will work in the end game, but we're going to use that build at least into the 50s at some point. All right. Let's get ahead there. Or do we actually want to go here? Let's do that. Oh, really close to level 29 as well. Oh, grizzly bear, what's up?
I must wait a moment.
I got a bunch of stuff. Maybe I should sell the stuff off. I think I prefer to level up first, to be honest. Ooh, these bears.
No spirit, not ready yet.
Okay.
ready yet.
I got some materials here. I must have got them ready. I can't go. It's not letting me go that way. Huh. Weird. Darcel Shambles? Looks like a dude. Level up, baby.
I must wait a moment.
I don't want this. It's just garbage. I think I'm learning the ability Defiance for level 29, but I could be mistaken. Resonance. It's actually for level 30, but I think I already have all the levels for the other ability. Let's see. Oh, we unlocked a new thing. New thingamajigger, it looks like. So I've got 3 levels of Defiance already. Was that not what I was supposed to do? No, I was. 3 levels of Defiance, then 3 levels of Circle of Life. Which I did both of those. And now it's supposed to be 3 levels of Resonance. Is that this? Yeah. Nature Magic, but I also unlocked something new up there, it looks like. Dramatic deals 2% increased damage. Triple the bonus of an Earth skill is the next skill after a Storm skill. Okay. That's probably going to work out pretty well for me. And then next level is 4. Okay. Cool. Aww. I had this problem last time I was playing. I got disconnected, and then I couldn't get back in. No network connection. No network connection. What the hell? Where am I? Is this the mission I was on? I don't think so. What the hell? I'm so confused. Did we get our level? Did we get our ability? We did. Ugh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna make the game freak out if I'm going in and out of this building. Can't open the door. Huh. Where do I go? Wreck those dudes. Damn, I didn't really get much XP for that. My XP bar actually didn't even move from killing those dudes. Let's just run by these guys. Maybe if we get a nice, like, big, like, train of guys chasing me, we'll fuck with them. Risen remains. Go kill these things. Oh, it's not letting me. Wildwood. We might just not be able to do this for some reason. No, now we can. Nice. That was fun. That was intense. Dig it, I dig it, I dig it. Slow here.
Are already strong. Come forward.
I must wait a moment.
We found her.
Only one of us will walk away from this.
Uh-oh.
So let's enjoy the story.
She wants to battle, huh?
Nature's music.
The dead are killing our people as we speak.
Some will die, yes. But that is the way of nature. It is a crucible. It devours the weak and makes the strong stronger. And those who survive, they will save this land from hell.
You've fallen for the demon's lies.
No, no. This is my choice. Lilith only granted me the power to do what must be done.
Brastral is ready to open up a can on this old lady.
All things must be earned in the wilds, even knowledge. Prove yourself, and you will have your answers.
Well, here we go. Oh, she's strong.
I do not have enough spirit. I'm out of spirit.
My wolf's hurt, really hurt.
Spirit.
Redentor!
Yeah, she's pretty hurt though. I'm max potions here.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, she's in trouble. Oh, still alive. Oh no! Very generous potions that they give you. That's not very nice.
My people have forgotten what it took to defeat Astra. Oh, they must learn again. If they cannot vanquish him, how can they stand against the full might of hell?
Got some stuff. Quest completed. Not really anything that's worth equipping or anything. Not disappointing, I think. I think, honestly, just keep moving. I can sell my stuff. Upgrade my weapon? Probably. Yeah, it's massive increases. Oh, my skill damage will go down. Well, I don't think I want that. Whatever. Fully upgraded our mace. Let's go sell some stuff.
Ah, you've returned. Thank you. I knew I could rely on you.
Some money. XP. Wait, shouldn't there be an armor, like, right next to the guy? Right here.
It's simple. Buy armor, live longer.
That's pretty good, but that's expensive. Let's sell some of this junk.
Shake on it. Keep your guard.
Okay.
And?
She is at peace now, I hope.
I never thought it would turn out like this. Heroism. And sacrifice.
are often entwined in the course of fate. My mother's words. I must tell Father what has happened. What Lilith has done. We cannot let her destroy anything else.
Alright. Ooh, big XP. Wow. Hell yeah. Now where do we want to go? So I'm one level away from being able to do that. Guess we go there. I guess this is the closest place. Go. World tier. Oh, side quest right here.
Do you see him too? The ghost of Karlik, my son. When he was a boy, he was taken to the Black Asylum, and now he haunts my every moment, calling to me, begging that I don't know how much more I can.
This is a pretty dark game, I'd say. Pretty dark.
End his torments. Please see that he is laid to rest.
Father, is that?
No! 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 No!
Where is he?
You're dead.
Father, won't you come visit me?
No! They took you away for what you did. You...
What do you do?
Please visit. I'm waiting at the asylum.
Oh, I want to go to the asylum and do the side quest. That sounds awesome.
Be gone! Please! Be gone!
Oh, it's like right here. Oh, what's this? Probably do that too. A cool side quest too. Damn. I'm trying to do some main quest stuff. Oh yeah. I want to do both these side quests before I continue.
Please. You must see him.
We're gonna knock this out real quick and then we're gonna do the other one, I think. What up? We're going to the Black Asylum, baby. Play some ghosts and stuff. Whatever else is in here. These things are pretty strong. That's cool, they have their shields up. I dig it. True topaz.
I must wait a moment.
Getting some decent XP here. +3% +3% physical damage is nice though. Yeah, we're gonna get this one. That's pretty nice. That's pretty nice. All right. Good, good, good.
Father lied. Never once had the courage to face me. Father lied. Father
lied. Rave dust. Horik Trost. I think it's him. I think it's the boss. Did he run away? Activate the gate winches too. Huh. Okay. What up?
I'm not ready yet.
Fur-lined pants. Well, +7 all stats is pretty nice. No, I think we actually keep what I have. I think it's pretty close though.
Ready yet.
through here already, I think. All right, so let's keep going this way. Door sealed, okay. We have probably have to unlock that other winch or whatever it's called. Oh shit! Good item power, but it's not really something I'm looking for here. We should be able to go back to that door, and hopefully it's open now. Hopefully. Open the door. We're here. Oh, that's a cool looking place. Haunted cell block. The butcher! Fresh meat, he said. Oh no, I don't know if I'm strong enough for this.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait a moment.
I can't beat him. I need like some way to get away. Chasing me anymore. Yeah, I cannot beat him at my current level. Not gonna happen. Used all my potions. That was awesome, though. Goodbye. Maybe if I was a little stronger, I could have tried to do it. Pretty close to leveling.
I do not have enough spirit.
What if I can upgrade my potions?
I'm not ready yet.
I probably have to be 30 before I can, which I'm really close. level 36. Any potions again? I just got to the dungeon and I got booted again. There might just be so many people trying to play this game that the servers just don't even know how to like react to it. And they're just like, I don't know, losing it. They're just losing it. Let's see if it lets me in. Maybe we're in? Oh, I think we are in. All right. Happening a lot. Where are we? We're not too far. Ignore all this stuff, try to get to this dungeon. Well. Some nice XP.
Wait a moment.
Hallowed Aswary. So some kind of undead monster or something. This lord, whatever his name is, that we're going to have to battle here, I hope. Sound like a pretty cool quest. The hell is that? Ooh. Nasty. Got an XP. Animus Carrier. Level up, level 30. So I can upgrade my potions. Staff's stronger than what I have. I just upgraded my weapon like a bunch. Yeah, I think I gotta make the swap.
Then we're going to get this level 2 resonance for a plus 4% damage increase. Pretty nice. Let's do some kiting. Collect Animus from Animus Carriers. Boots are legendary, I think. I don't think we're gonna swap that to that. Large X. Ooh, nice! 461 to 691. Or. Oh, it's a massive buff. Hell yeah. Attack kinda slow. Oh, Lord Avitus. This is the boss that I was looking for. This is the guy. We'll see what he's capable of. I think he's already dead. Well, now.
Killed for my faith. Burned, tortured, denied the forsaken place. It was without the grace of the light. Their path to salvation would mean only into darkness. Now, it is blood. Gives me purpose. I will drink the life of this world. Whatever.
Sturdy hood. Ooh, nice. Alright. I lose that level of ravens though. That's not great. There's another thing in here. But I did kill that main boss. Good stuff in here. Yeah, it's not. I mean, the plus one tornado is pretty nice, but that's not gonna do it for us. Not enough animus to fill the urn. Gotta kill more of those things. Then I guess come here to fight like a real boss.
Wait a moment.
Ravens are taking it to these enemies, man. Oh, I fucked that up. I hit nothing. Oh, everything's dead already. Doesn't matter. What up, Keo Fester Spawn? Okay. Let's go up this way. Not be able to go that way. There we go. Oh, baby.
I'm not ready yet.
Ooh.
Nice.
I need more spirit.
Uh-oh.
I'm not ready yet. I do not have enough spirit.
Wolves are hurt.
I have hunted these wretched creatures for as long as I've been able to wield a knife against them. They feed on blood and grow strong in numbers. I have chased them into this nest and been caught in a trap. Their leader can raise the dead. And I fear for all who wander unknowingly into these crypts. If you have the skill, hunt them down. Do not let my death be for naught.
There's an animus I'm missing. Oh. I have to be missing one somewhere. Looks like I have all the map explored except for the area I can't enter. What's this? I got it. All right. Travel to the Undercroft of Rebirth. That doesn't sound great. Blood Magus. Getting mad kills.
I must wait a minute.
A10, nice damage.
I must wait a moment.
Now what?
I'm not ready yet. I'm out of spirit.
Thank you.
Alright. Critical object is missing? Huh. Alright. I do not have enough spirit.
I'm not ready yet.
Crag hammer. Eh. See if we can get a nice little kite going here.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Blood Corpse Fiend.
I'm not ready yet.
Go up this way, see what's up here. I think that's a good idea. Oh, it's all shadowy and foggy here. That's just nothing. I guess we're here already. Alright. Return the bloodstone to the pedestal. I guess I got that. When did I get that? Oh, whatever. Alright. We've been slurring our way through this dungeon. Oh, there's more shit. Huh! Killed them all in like a second. Oh no, I don't have what I need. Oh, this might be it. Got it. Lord Balerium? What's up, Lord Balerium? Nerd.
I'm not ready yet.
I didn't mean to use a potion there. Kingmaker? Ooh, that sounds good. But it is not good. Master's Brand, unfortunately, is not particularly powerful. All right, what we got here? Blood Bishop. Oh, that looks awesome! Well, it doesn't seem to be very strong. Now he's dropping potions too? Not even necessary, bro. Getting health back from sucking me off.
I must wait a moment.
Dungeon completed. You've unlocked aspect of an unrelenting fury. Incinerate. Brain damage. Sorcerer. Barbarian. Cool. So I think if you click on these, you can actually, it'll show you where to get the aspects, which is kind of cool, but I don't think we really need to do that right this second in this game. It says it's a level 30 quest. Might explain why. Well, I am level 30. Should we try going back in there again? Speak with Vengeful. Let's go back over there. Resupply. Yeah, unfortunately, I'm already working that day. Can't do that overtime. I really want to beat that butcher. You know what? Let's teleport away and see if we can upgrade our weapon, and then maybe we can do enough damage to try to beat that guy. Amulets, gem crafting, cultist, seal master. Oh, let's check out the armor vendor, item upgrading. Yeah, so there actually isn't a blacksmith. Ooh, side quest up here. There isn't actually a blacksmith in this particular town.
You there? Yes, you. Come now. Don't be shy. I need your help. The damned fanatic Thea stole my eyes. She wears them around her neck. And what horrid suffering I've witnessed. Please, no more. There's so much blood, I can't. You must believe me. I can still see from them. Thea and her flock have grown strong in Ostrava. Please, bring back my eyes.
Yeah.
Thea. She was nobody a few years ago. Disappeared for a bit. Came back with friends blathering on and on about the end of days. She's a liar. But she's also cunning. She snatched up my eyes after all.
Cool. I really want to take on this butcher. Yeah, my character's starting to look pretty damn badass. All right, so let's see if we can upgrade our potions. That will definitely help us.
Found an oil in my hand that mixed 17.
There's another quest on the east. So this will do extra healing. This is gonna be level 45. All right, let's get the other quest. Then we're gonna go find a blacksmith, and we're gonna see if we can upgrade our weapons so we can do a little more damage. And then we're gonna try to take on the butcher again.
Ah, you have good timing, friend. Quera here is convinced her husband is possessed by a demon.
He is. Been disappearing all hours, coming home with bloody hands.
Ooh, maybe we can knock this out real quick before we go get a blacksmith. Might be a quick one.
And help you shall have. Come, show us where he is.
Let's do it. Hopefully it's not a whole dungeon. It's just like one quick little thing. Ominous cellar? I mean, it might be something small.
Demons manifesting already?
Carvers? Those aren't particularly strong enemies. We can't really do anything here. Go back up.
Vasek, my husband. He was hiding upstairs. He ran out there, quick, before he hurt someone else.
Hmm.
Are you all right?
He looks worse than it is. I will live. Go.
I'll find him. He's somewhere around here.
There. Damn, he's gone into the sewers.
I do a whole like dungeon quarrel. Ugh. Keep getting sidetracked. Circle action. Huggle. That's not a very good item.
must wait a moment.
Let's not get beat up. We're kind of stuck here. Okay. Harbor Overseer.
I must wait a moment.
This is kind of a bigger dungeon than I was expecting it to be. What's this hood? Not very good. Gotta get rid of all this crap. Oh. Rugged Steve. Is that any good? Nah, not really. This way.
I must wait a moment.
Go away. Go away. I think we're going the right way, probably. Okay.
Like before, take my chalice and place it down as near him as you can. Keep his attention. Vasek, just stay calm. Will you say the litanies with me?
No, no, stay away.
Everything is going to be all right. Father Inarius. As I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy
life. Isn't like that.
Stop! Please! It hurts!
Let the light fill the darkness.
No! No!
Something's wrong.
Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. Ah! Ice Demon! Demarath.
Look upon the shattered remains of these poor gods and lament your own. Relish your meaningless victory while you can.
That was a pretty easy boss.
It's nothing a warm fire and rest can't cure. Thank you. As badly as things went, they would have been much worse without you. Somehow, I must find the words to talk Vera about our husband. Take care of yourself, child.
Bunch of gold, bunch of XP. All right. Let's find ourselves a nice little blacksmith.
I guess we have an item to return. Let's go knock that out.
Found one of them. Mr. Sprague's works. I thought them lost during the attack. She was quite the scholar, you know. Thank you, kind wanderer. Little remains of her legacy. But these will surely countenance the good this family has contributed to Skosglen.
A little bit of gold, a little bit of XP. Got blacksmith. Let's go there. But now we're able to beat this butcher. Upgrading it is pretty good. Let's upgrade everything that we can. Can upgrade that.
I forge more than horseshoes and nails. What do you need?
All right. Can't do that upgrade. Can't upgrade it more. All right, so we got tons of upgrades now. So hopefully we're now able to take out the butcher. That is my hope. And we'll probably end the stream if we're able to defeat him. So we're a level higher. We'll probably gain him another level before we get to him. We have all this upgraded stuff, and I have a better weapon, and I fully upgraded it.
I do not know how much longer my shaking hand will hold a quill, so I shall be brief. I believe the demon we thought we slew in the sewers was able to escape death.
Uh-oh.
Using me as its next host.
Well, that's a problem.
Please, come to me in Kvera's cellar if you can. You're the only one I can trust to help. My life is in your hands.
We should probably go do that. Come on, Ice Demon. Give me a real fight this time. Instead of dying, like, almost instantly. Oh, the bookcase is moved.
The Cathedral of Light used to perform these kinds of...
I knew... you would. Don't have... much time. You need
form. Blood rites. Exorcise. Demon.
What?
I cannot. You need my prayer book, but Janice is lost.
I'm gonna go fetch a prayer book. I really don't want to do that.
Get new one.
Where?
Margrave. Matve. He is jealous keeper. Be wary. He is suspicious. You may need to deceive. Please. Hurry.
Huh? Yeah, we're not doing that right now. We're gonna go on to the butcher. Little 30 quest. Oh, we're still 30. Honestly, we should stop doing side quests and stick to doing main quest stuff. A lot of the side quest stuff is just so interesting. Like, it really makes you want to do it.
Yet I still feel him.
We have to defeat the butcher.
Heavens above, forgive me. I must go visit my son. I'm coming, Korik.
Bunch of XP and stuff. Where was that? Oh. Let's go. I'm kind of hoping the monsters respawn so I can get my level up here. I have to meet the winches, so I gotta do that again. Oh god, and the whole dungeon got reset, it looks like. Okay. Bam! Level 31! should be on the last level of Resonance. 6% increased damage, pretty nice.
I must wait a moment. Wait a moment.
Go. Alright, we're about to get up to the butcher again. Let's see how this goes for us. What did cell block? Rider's crown. There's a butcher. Survive for 1 minute. No butcher? Weird, but okay.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Oppressor, level 30. What? This hurts. He's dead. Another one. Jeez. All right, what we got here? 393. Yeah, damage over time. I don't really use that. Mr. Burden, 338.
Cooldown reduction's nice. Nah. Teaming peak. Plus one poison creeper, I do like, and plus 12 life on a kill. Yeah, I am gonna go with that. Let's see. No! Oh no! Oh no! I was deep in that dungeon. I was like at the end of it. And I get kicked out. Dude, what is with these crashes? Wild, there's so many crashes in this game. Holy shit. Turn it off. Yeah, so I'm ending the stream here. Thanks for watching, everybody. Endora Game, where we beat the games. I'll catch you next time.